guys, so today frequently asked question is what I shouldn't do if I want my deposit back.
First of all, one of the reasons why the security deposit isn't given back is because there is pending payments.
Also, when you leave the apartment in very bad conditions, like damaged or very dirty.
If you have any concerns about how not to leave your apartment, check out the next video.
This is how you shouldn't leave your flat if you want to get your deposit back.
If you'd like to see more videos like this one, please subscribe to our YouTube channel down below and join the family.